I just wanted to share that with you. And I got to see Liza Minnelli's bathtub.
That's a big deal. That ain't no joke. Shit. I'm serious. That was cool. I touched it. Somebody wrote me a nasty letter. Oh, but they didn't sign their name. I think I know who wrote it. Oh, I recognize. It's getting warm, oh so warm, oh so warm, a winter's day. I've been wrongin', Lord, I've been wrongin'. I'm written back from these pages, hoping that the end will never come. As my tears dry on this paper, oh, and my lips turn into stone. Been wronging, oh, I've been wronging, Lord, I've been wronging, wrongly Somebody wrote me a nasty letter.
It's getting warm. Oh, so warm. Oh, so warm. Of a comedian, so I'm not going to tell any jokes. But I came to sound check, and Ann was Miss Ann, Princess Ann. And she was animated. Goes, there's a little boy here. I just want you to meet him. He can play really good, but I just want you to meet him. I said, yeah, okay, yeah. No, you got to meet him. He's even part black, I think. You got to meet him. You know, he's a brother. I said, okay. He's cute as can be. And he plays guitar. I play, okay. Okay, his name's Brandon. But she's going, and come in and do some for me. Come on out, Brandon.
We're very proud to welcome this new friend of ours to the stage. It sounds like you know this young man. His name, in case you don't know it, because you're going to hear a lot of it in the future, is Brandon Niedenauer, and we are so proud to call him a new friend of ours. Brandon, thank you for joining us.
I'm bringing him up early so you'll forget what happened. You know, then I can get my show back in about 5 or 6 songs. This is a song off my newest album called When the Wind Comes In. Cold outside. It was rain, but rain, but raining in here. Our Lord is cold outside. Just give me another chance, babe. Just give me another chance. Thank you. Allah, but it's raining in here. Thank you so much, man. Thank you for coming down. Somebody was practicing there, huh? Uh-huh. Oh, I'm just getting killed. I hope you guys forget about this about a half an hour from now so I can have a little bit of my show back. Dogs and children will kick your ass, you know. The instrument I'm playing right now, I try to tell everybody it's a banjo. It's an electric banjo. I tell people the banjo came from Africa. It came over on the slave ships. The song I wrote is called 10 Million Slaves. It was in the Michael Mann movie Public Enemies, 10 Million Slaves. The madman done struck again. Rain and fire cross the ocean. Though the madman done struck again. Sit down here for thy shelter. Pay my wall tight as a weed. Sit down here for thy shelter. Pay my wall tight as a weed. 10 million slaves cross the ocean. They had shackles. Shackles on their legs. Don't know where stand all alone. Does anybody have any questions? You have a fashion question? She has a fashion question? Well, I'm sorry, but this is a blues band. Huh? They don't give me money to talk about where I buy them at. Yeah, see this? This, they don't give me money, but that banjo, that's Blue Star Guitar. This is Blue Star Guitar. They give me money. How's that sound? Cold-blooded? You guys having a good time? Thank you.
song. Say, please come home before it rains. Please come home. So no questions? So there's a merchandise booth, and our newest CD will be there, called My World Is Gone, but featuring Mata Naji from Indigenous. He's one of the great lead guitar players around, trust me on that. Am I what? Am I having a good time? I don't know. I'm concentrating so hard trying to make this music sound good. You know, I'm sitting here fighting for my life with Anne on the right of me. This, you guys have no idea what it takes for me to compose myself. Brandon kicks my butt, then I got to deal with Anne. It's like, you know, thank God I get paid for doing this. It's on our newest album. Oh,
thank you. Before. It's I know I don't look like, and people, oh yeah, whatever. It's just, you know, I'm gonna go off. I just, who said that? Oh, I thought, you ventriloquist? Who said that? Raise your hand. Way back there? Wonder why I couldn't tell where it's coming from. I can't even see that far. Here we go.
I shot my woman. Oh yeah.
Ed Harris. Thank you, thank you. Control. This is how we do it. This is why we play the way we play. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm gonna do the hand bones for you. It's a little song I learned when I was a little boy in Chicago. It confuses me. Everybody, a lot of people came from really far away, and we did too. Hamburg! Almost, close.
I thought that was it.
No, girl.
Really? Okay.
No. Because they didn't have the hands up there, open up the lungs. Hamburg! See the difference a little bit? Is that Hamburg? See that? I know what I'm talking about. I know my business.
Thank you.
Thompson. Larry Thompson. So hard coming down, turning into snow. Rain so hard coming down, turning into snow. Taylor Scott. My baby, oh Lord, she don't want me. She don't want me. She don't want me no more. I said she won't sit at my table. I said she won't sit at my table. Oh Lord, she done caught me with another woman. she done caught me with another woman. Cause it rained so hard. The blues in Chicago. Hard times in New York City too. People,
I'm sitting here in Vegas. I said, people, I'm sitting here in Vegas. I got the blues with you. I got the blues with you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, man. They all picked these songs I wrote when I was 13. They Wore Blue. They Wore Blue? You know, we did part of They Wore Blue in the beginning. Hey, Joe. Oh, okay, all right. Oh, where's my hammer? Oh, somebody stole the hammer. Tell me who stole the cookie from the cookie jar. Tell me who stole the cookie from the cookie jar. Well, mama stole the cookie from the cookie jar. No, daddy stole the cookie from the cookie jar. Tell me who stole the cookie from the cookie jar. So the hammer.
Give me a little gypsy girl.
You know what, people? I don't know what the law says in Vegas and what you can do in a lounge, but you know, we're in one of our party moods because you know, some people know we like to party. So I think I got to party with you people. I want everybody to stand up. Come on, stand on up.